Good morning! Day 2, 4 a.m. We wake up at 3:45. And here's our view. What street? EDSA. EDSA MRT. And then here, okay, and then here's the pool downstairs. 4 o'clock, day 2. Neon building. And here's our condo. Today, appliances will be delivered. Bye. And Jacob woke up at 4. What time is it? Just now.
4:16.
4:15 a.m. Looking something to eat, and we don't have anything yet.
You just had to do that.
There's the nearest Jollibee. Okay, you go to Jollibee.
Yeah.
So we can get some coffee and food at 4 in the morning. And there's the Jollibee open 24 hours. You go there?
Yeah.
How will you go there?
Yeah.
Walk?
No, walk.
Okay. Second day, we're going downstairs and going downstairs.
Second day of work.
Why?
I don't know. We spent our first day. We spent our whole day buying 4 things. 4.
What 4 things?
Cooking dishwashers, refrigerators, and laundry.
Okay. Now we're gonna buy furniture. So second, Andre, give some space. We're going downstairs to second floor. Oh my gosh! Building all the way up building. We're on the 21st floor. Second day. I know
ulo kasi
you might break something. We're here in Mandaue for furniture. Ayan na naman. Kitty beds. Ayan, drawing niya. Sa cortina, blinds. Huh? Okay, get that. Do not. Ito kama. Ano sa taas? Pwede yung ganito oh. Para double bed to eh. Ha? Ayan oh. Don't put your flip-flops. Hunting. 10,000. Oh, that's a good one.
10,000
pesos. 1,000.
Did you
hide
giving
me
1,000 pesos?
You
said that's 20
US. So 20. Jacob, can you hold that? Be, ito. Ay, hindi pwede kasi malaki. This is office. Hindi pwede yan kasi malaki.
Hindi po. Wala na makikita.
It's less space. So malaki siya. Doon meron maliliit din. Na ano?
Ito? Hindi. Bed sign? Ayun na yung mga aparado.
Yeah.
50% off. Pwede yan. Ha? Pwede na yan.
The unit to the condo because the delivery people called us that they're on the way for the appliances to be delivered.
So tama yung sukat mo. Dahan may salamin be. Baka mabasag yung bata.
Nope.
Be, tulungan mo. Kasi maano yung plastic. Okay na po yan. Ah, pwede nyo po ilagay doon? Opo. Salamat. Yung kakton pwede nilang dalhin.
And then we went back to the furniture shop again after the appliances were delivered.
Ito, anong sir?
48 by 7, 54
eh, anong size to? Ah, kaya maliit. You go. Huh? That's what I like too. Ang itim mo, babe. Ang itim mo.
Sabi nga sa akin na nag-dudit.
Take your time. Sir, ito. Okay. Kuya, why are you making the sound? It's not nice.
It's not a good sound.
It's not a good sound, huh? Uh-huh. Ayan. Huh? Pwede na yan. Pwede bang bumili na tayo?